nights, I keep my secrets tight. I'm not really up to the hype, but I'll fight, my stress gets released from mine. I'm not the type to walk with a knife. I only trust my fam and my wife. Outsiders only get spotted sometimes. And if you're living in rugged hard times, keep your head up, the sun will shine. Mom and dad said, son, it's time for you to bust and bring food for us. Now we're in the game, there's no moving us. Snakes everywhere, I don't know who to trust. You don't need to prove to us that you're sick. Why you so stiff, cuz loosen up. Hey, they take to see me moving up, I'm stressed. Because the bills need paying, I'm less, but I get the chills when I'm praying. Heaven or hell, which one is awaiting? I can't cave into Satan. Like an unemployed doctor, I've run out of patience. I'm gonna blow like a suicidal Asian. It's time for me to hit stage, cuz I'm not getting paid on radio stations. Blowing this game, we have to black hat for it.
Yeah, it's called Invisible Scars, and it's from an artist called Black the Ripper, who's from North London. The genre of the music is grime slash UK rap. Like, the song describes like the everyday struggle that people go through, especially like the youths. And like, the title reflects how no one is realizing the pain and struggle these people are facing. And like, the song is pretty much like a message to like the general people. My target audience is for like ages 15 to 25. I think they can like relate more to this and things that are said in the song. And like, this age also have like a general interest in like grime and hip hop. And it'll favor the male gender because of the genre of music. And since the issues discussed in the song are like, that happen more to males, but like females can refer to it as well, since it's like reference to like struggling single mothers and that. It'll be for like people who watch TV channels like MTV Base and Channel U, especially Channel U, because they show a lot of like videos from unsigned artists and have a lot of videos like under the same genre of music. And like for general people who like to socialize, just so they know that the general what's happening around the world. So, the kind of music video I would make would be narrative with like areas of performance included. The narrative would create like small stories, like showing like the everyday struggle. For example, showing scenes of like youths being attacked and killed, and like not like making too graphic scenes, but just showing the general idea of the song. Like, I also use like black and white, showing showing that things have happened in the past and that. So, and like, I would also include a few shots in between the performance that I think would be effective, since like the lyrics are like personal, and we can see the emotion and the feeling of the through the actor's performance. Like I would. For performance, I'll do just him, like, the artist talking to the camera, but also, like, some shots of him, like, in the studio to show, like him making some. Like, another rap song that has a similar idea is Hate or Love It by 50 Cent and The Game. And, like, I'm gonna try, like, doing something, so doing something similar, so, like, it's just a small clip. Representation, I'm like represent the youth in like two different ways. One will show like the youth with like a lack of money resorting to violence and that, and they'll be represented like by wearing like dirty old like ripped up clothes. And then I'll also like in contrast with this, I'll represent them in a different light, with like them actually like on the way to like success, wearing like smart presentable clothes and showing like the efforts they're making. With the DVD cover, I'll make like the background black and like the artist standing in the middle, so the emphasis like would be on him, and like put like a slogan or something like in a bright color, again emphasizing that. The advertisement would like be included in like most music magazines. It would just be simple with like a picture of the album cover with just like brief information on how like the album came about and how it was inspired, and just like general information.